Hey, what's up everybody? Casual Nerd Studios back with another 3D printing video. Today's project was another D&D mini. I made this one actually more to the size that the minis are, but in the process, the sword and the hand got messed up, so I had to do a little creative engineering stuff and heat it up and stuff. Probably have to sand it down and trim it up and clean it up, but next one I scaled it up in size and stuff so it have a little bit more meat to make the hand with. But yeah. I hope you enjoy the video and stuff, and tell me what you think. Don't forget to hit up w.gg for all your energy drink needs. It's clean, it's jitterless. Like I said, I use it and stuff. But yeah, use discount code Dingus LLC, all one word, to save 10% off your entire purchase. Shirts, hats, tumblers, drink mixes, whatever they have on the site, just use that discount code. And don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe. Twitch.tv/CasualNerdStudios. YouTube.com/@CasualNerdStudios. And go follow me on Twitter at CNStudios.com. Or it's at CNStudios. Yeah, just hope you enjoy. Hope to see you around. Peace.